struggle, we struggle, we struggle. Still we hustle, we hustle, we hustle. Them know how we make it. Them try put up barriers, we break it. We struggle, we struggle, we struggle. Still we hustle, we hustle, we hustle. Them know how we make it. Them try put up barriers, we break it.
Yes guys, welcome to another video from Kady's Everything Channel. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, tell a friend and keep the thing going. So yes guys, so I just pick up my son, went home, you know, we go wash up and thing, yeah. So right now we're going into Popeyes. And Popeyes, the manager in Popeyes is so wonderful, man. The man is beautiful, but anyway. So we're going into Popeyes, and we're going into Popeyes. We're going to ask somebody in Popeyes if they could buy us something to eat because we haven't eaten and we're hungry. So actually, guys, I have parked my car. I parked my car over here at the RBC bank, as you can see, and the Popeyes is over there. It's over there. Where you see the car is? I think, yeah, the Popeyes is over there. So we are going to go over there now and create one little scene. Anybody we see in there, we are going to ask them if they can buy us some food. Hopefully, we can see somebody in there. Hopefully. So, we are going to ask them if they can be so kind. We are hungry. If they could buy us something to eat. So, we park the car over here because we don't want them to see, say, yo, we are driving, whatever, whatever. So, based on all of that, now, we will, you know, we will pay for the person meal. If they give us a meal, we also pay for their meal, and we also ask them why is it they're important, was it important for them to help us or to assist us with something to eat. So yeah, so guys, that's a lady that I would love to ask, but because my son pre-opened the door didn't alarm when I closed it, so now I have to just leave her because she saw that we coming from her car. So we are going into Popeyes. I'm gonna ask somebody for something to eat. Booby, you see one man in there, you're going to ask him. See him down there, so you're going to ask him. Yes.
Hello, how are you?
I'm just wondering if it's possible if you could buy us something to eat.
No, I'm not too strong.
You're not too strong?
No. Did you mean that?
Yeah. Linstead. Yeah. But if you did have it, would you help us though?
Yeah.
You would? Alright, I'm actually videoing. How are you? I'm not showing your face though. I'm kidding. We tell ourselves that we're gonna come in and just ask somebody. Anybody we see like to buy us something to eat and see what their response is. So given that the fact that you're so calm, you're so cool when we ask you and you're saying, oh, you know, you know, stay so strong, we respect that. You want me to buy you something? You cool? All right. Oh, desperate people look. Desperate people have a specific way of look. Remember say you have, no, but remember say you have even people, you have people who wear clean clothes, you know, mad people, do you know? But, you know, in time you see them still, you have to say, like, their peers or their physical or whatever, like, you can't just say, you know, like, back home, we can't just say, mad people. Yeah. But here, because, you know, it's Canada. So, it's K-A-D-Y. Yeah, you order it?
Yeah. And you ordered the extra fries for yourself?
Spicy, right, ma'am?
Yeah, but you know if you had them.
Yes, guys, it didn't go as planned, but it was beautiful because the gentleman and I, actually, we had a nice chat. A nice chat. Pleasant, pleasant person. And I do believe that if he had it, he would have bought for us. I asked him afterwards though if he would like me to purchase a meal for him, and he said no, he's good. So it's good. And I know I'm never, you know, everything good for you, good for chat, yeah, but it was a good one. We had a long chat. Probably more than 45 minutes with a chat. It's not what you guys think though. But it was a beautiful conversation. And it's good seeing my own people. I feel good about my own people, you know. But some of we are strictly garbage. Honestly. But
mommy,
it's good when you don't take the fat.
I need sanitizer.
It's She's good so mean. when you don't take the fat. Ow. I don't, Kaden. Everything normal here. You said she's so mean and he's so mean. Where you get that thought now from? School, right?
I don't.
Where you get it?
I don't know.
Am I mean to you?
No.
Oh, so every time you're gonna say she's so mean. But guys, it was a good one and we had fun. I'm gonna do this a whole lot more though. What can I say? Me and my sonny bunny, thank you for watching again. Another video from Kady's Everything channel. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, tell a friend to tell a friend and keep it going. Thank you for watching. Cute face. Give me a kiss. You're so mean.